So once again, welcome you all in this brand new video, guys. Now we will talk about the Christ University step-by-step complete form filling process. Okay, guys. So before I make the video about the entire schedule, aapke exam kab hone wale, there will be four different rounds. First in Feb, thereafter in March, April, and thereafter in the May. Okay, guys. So aap respective rounds ke liye bhi preparation kar sakte ho. Step-by-step form filling process कैसे करना है. So that's why watch this particular video. और कुछ भी doubts है, then ask me in the comment section. We'll try to answer all of your queries. Okay, my friends. So as we discuss about all these dates, round 1, thereafter round 2 in March, thereafter round 3 in April, and 8 May, that is the fourth round. Okay, और उनके respective micro presentation and personal interview, these are the selection criteria. Guys, एग्जाम होने के बाद उनके सिलेक्शन क्राइटेरिया हो जाएगा. जैसे ही कोई कैंडिडेट सेलेक्ट होगा, वो फीस देकर उस पर्टिकुलर सीट को क्रैक कर लेगा. सो फर्स्ट राउंड में मैक्सिमम चांसेस हैं स्टूडेंट्स के अपनी सीट क्रैक कर ले. ओके, ऑब्वियसली देयर विल बी वैकेंट सीट. देन सेकंड राउंड के कैंडिडेट वहां ट्राई करेंगे. दे आफ्टर थर्ड राउंड, दे आफ्टर फोर्थ राउंड. ओके, सो मोस्ट ऑफ दी आपको क्या करना चाहिए, फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड राउंड में पार्टिसिपेट करना ही चाहिए. सो ऑल स्कूल्स आर गिवन ओवर हियर, स्कूल ऑफ आर्ट्स, ह्यूमैनिटीज, स्कूल ऑफ बिजनेस एंड मैनेजमेंट. सो लेट्स क्लिक for the BBA program, School of Business and Management. Now, you can find the respective dates over here, 11 Jan to 28th of April. Okay, so forms are open, you can fill it now. Now, you have to just click over apply. Now guys, process is same for all the campuses. Either you are applying for Delhi NCR campus or the Bangalore Central campus or the Bangalore Bannerghatta Road campus. Okay, so click over here as I'm selecting BBA from the Bangalore Central campus. So click over apply. Now the page will redirect to this particular page. Register. Now enter your name as per the 10th mark sheet. Guys, don't make any username over here. Okay, fill as per the 10th mark sheet. If there is surname first, thereafter your name, thereafter your father name, then fill accordingly all the details. Okay, now enter the register email ID, guys. Here you will get a particular OTP, and after that you have to enter that particular OTP over here. Okay, now enter password. Now it says, please verify the registered name as per 10th record. Its change of name will not be accepted after registration. Okay guys, so ab aapko jo naam hai wo pehle hi as per 10th kar lena. Aisa nahi ki username create karne ke chakkar mein ya register karne ke chakkar mein aap apna naam kuch bhi likh do. Okay, confirm. Now please enter the verification code which have received in your register email IDs. Verification code, and enter this verification code over here. Click over okay. So here you can find the complete details, postgraduate degree, thereafter the undergraduate degree programs. Now see over here, here it is written star programs offered in Bannerghatta Road campus, and hashtag this is for the programs offered in the Kenjeri campus. Okay, so click over undergraduate program. Now application for undergraduate programs are available as per the new education policy. Students have exit option after first year with certificate, second year with diploma, and third year with the degree certificate. So go through all these details first. Now guys, if you are applying any particular school or any particular course, the process is same. Either you are applying for Pune campus or Delhi campus or the Bangalore one campus. Okay, so choose your respective programs, BA economics, English, psychology, any program you can choose. So I am choosing here BBA. Okay, so just click on apply online. Now you have to fill all these details, basic information, thereafter some guidelines, terms and conditions, go through detailed application process, and the last one is the payment. Okay, so basic information, program type, undergraduate degree, stream is management, first preference will be the BBA, which particular campus. Guys, अगर आप Delhi NCR campus के लिए भी select कर रहे हो तो यहाँ आपको पूछने वाले हैं आप कौन से particular campus के लिए जा रहे हो या फिर आपका preference कौन सा है. तो Bachelor of Business Administration from the central campus first, thereafter selecting Kenjeri, and thereafter third one is the Delhi NCR campus. Okay, so I given here my all three preferences, candidate name as printed on class 10th mark sheet. So name mentioned over here. Now guys, you can't change your name, date of birth. Now email ID already entered, enter your mobile number and continue. So basic information has been filled. Dear applicant, you can pay the non-refundable application processing fee for the preferred program through online payment gateway, also pay through the valid card, debit card, net banking facility to proceed further. Okay, yes, I understood the application process, fee, terms and procedure. So click over here, I have understood the terms and conditions, accept. Now, terms and condition. Go through all these statement, terms and condition with the guidelines. So go through all these details, what exactly written over here. All communication from the university will be through my application status login on the university website. Okay, so you have to adhere to the official website. Go to the official website, login, and on the portal you will get any updates. Okay, now all pending documents will be cleared with office of admission on or before 20th October 2022. Now undertaking, I do not have at least 85% of attendance. So attendance ke maamle mein Christ University काफी strict है guys. Okay, so go through all these details first. I have valid credit card, debit card, net banking. Okay, click over here. I have a copy of statement of marks and certificates of class 10th and 12th. Click over here. I read all the above guidelines. Click over here and then accept. Now the detail application. So program type we already choose. Okay, name. Now select your gender. Okay, email ID given over here. Apply through overseas sponsor, yes or no, select accordingly. Do you have Aadhaar card? Yes. Enter your blood group. Now all red mark field are mandatory. Okay, second language. Now you can select your language. You can also click over save draft to save all these details. Application saved as draft. Please complete the application within 24 hours. Okay, okay. Now these all details are saved. Now once I log out, then whenever I will log in, okay, these all details will be there. Birthplace details. So place, country, state, select your religion, section, that means which particular caste. So select your caste, general, or if you belongs to any particular caste, then you can select. Okay, country code, area code, okay, and your phone number, passport number if you have. Now these all details are required for the foreign national candidates or the NRI candidates, are not mandatory. Okay, current address, so you can fill your address over here. Select your country, permanent address as per the same, then you can select yes over here. Now class 10th details, so university board, CBSC board or state board. Okay, or if state board is not given, then you can select over here the other name of institution and you can write your board name over here. Enter your institution name, country of institution. Now again you have to select the country over here. So काफी simple details है guys, but the process is time consuming. Okay, so आपको काफी relax होकर ये form fill up करना है. Watch this particular video at least 2 times. Okay, क्योंकि mistake कुछ नहीं करनी है guys. State of institution, number of attempts. Now guys, अगर आपने 10th दिया है तो कितने attempts में दिया है तो वो आपको select कर लेना है. Okay, only one. Year of passing, select over here. Month of passing, okay. Obtained marks. Now what is mentioned over here, please enter the obtained marks in this field. In case if the marks are in credit or CGPA, convert it into percentage and enter. For CBSC board, please multiply the obtained CGPA with 9.5, else the marks will be void. Example, if you have obtained 9.2 CGPA, multiply with 9.5 which is equal to 87.4. okay, so aapko kya karna hai, CGPA mein diya gaya hai, just multiply it with 9.5 and jo answer aayega aapko bas wahi enter karna hai. Okay guys, so obtained marks and maximum marks. The marks of all subjects should be entered here. Example, if there are 5 subjects and each subject is out of 100, then enter 500, else enter 100 if it is converted to percentage. Okay, so either you can enter 100 over here or yahan aapko percentage likhna, then you can enter percentage. Or marks hai to aap marks likh sakte ho. Now qualification, class 11th and 12th. Now guys, if you are appearing candidate, the 12th candidate, that means you don't have the percentage with you right now. Okay, so you can fill 11th detail over here. Aur jab aap year mention karoge ya, okay, then pata chal jayega ki aap 11th ke marks enter kar rahe ho. Okay, previous exam registration number, okay, obtained marks and again maximum marks. So as we discussed previously, CGPA hai to 9.5 se multiply karna hai. Backlogs in previous semester or years to be cleared, no. Okay, save as draft. Now enter parent info. Okay, father name, education, occupation. Okay, income per annum, income currency, mother name. How did you know about this institution? Now select any friends, relatives, school, institution last studied. Okay, or mail, poster, Google, other, whatever, Facebook, you can select anyone. Now photo, upload your photo, choose file. Okay, now here is warning, please verify the application form details before submission. Okay guys, so jitne bhi details hai ek bar sab check kar lo taki kuch bhi mistake na ho. Okay, now detail application process has been complete and now we are going to the payment details. So select your venue for the interview, okay, online selection process or NRI selection process. So click over online selection process. Now date, so select your respective date, which particular date, either 13th March, 8th of May or the 3rd of April. So select your date accordingly. I accept that the date obtained is binding on me and that Christ deemed to be university is not liable to offer me an alternate date in case I am not able to attend the selection process on the date. Select your date accordingly. I agree, and then you have to pay the respective fees. So just click over here and then you have to pay the amount of 1500 rupees. Okay, so click over terms and condition and then pay online. And now you have to pay the 1500 rupees. So these all are the gateway. Okay, payment gateway, debit card, credit card, enter your details and make the payment of 1500 rupees. So that's the complete step-by-step process, guys. Okay, now don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, guys, because here you will find complete updates about the BBA entrance exams and we already started the batches, so you can interact live with us. So you will get all these features and you can also prepare for all these respective exams such as IPMAT, ZipMAT, CUET, ANPAT, SET, CUCET, St. Xavier's and various other exams are there. So call on respective number or visit our website manualdo.com/BBEntrance. Now, if you are preparing for any particular exam, round 1 to 4, then guys, you can also enroll for the online programs. So come over here, manualdo.com, then come to the Buy Online section, just click over here, BBA Entrance. And thereafter, just click over full course show packages and respective packages are in front of you. Christ University, valid up to 31st of May. Now, you can also enroll for the Feb 1, okay, the Christ University round 1. Okay, here you will find video lectures, mock tests, handouts and it is known as the mini course. Okay, guys, you can also interact live with us. So, respective link and numbers provided in the description, kindly check the description. And if you have started your preparation, then you can evaluate by giving the mock test. So you can enroll for the topic wise test and mock test, it will be updated soon. So that's all from the today's video, guys. Call on respective numbers and you can book your seat for the classroom coaching too at the Mumbai. For all exam updates and notification, you can also follow our social media handles such as YouTube, Facebook, Insta, and you can also join our Telegram group. So that's all, guys. All the best for your career. See you in the next video.